Okay, so we're gonna keep the ball rolling, and we're gonna continue with another episode. Unfortunately, I could not do the one that unfortunately I couldn't do one track that Underground Hip Hop Hub wanted me to do, but unfortunately, I'm gonna have to do him one even better. So you too, Frank, only because y'all two asked me for Royce da 5'9" or Prime. But I'm gonna do y'all both even one even better on this one. So without further ado, let's check out Royce in this one.
Jalopies up in broccoli's, we smoke all Indians here. Sway shit, sway proof, caramel, don't cool. Call Snoop, call Luke, we need more bitches to smash. Bottle popping villains at last. Get your wind up, shine up. Come with a lineup, then sign up. The guns on us designed up. What do you fear? Make it clear. Yo, outback and rugs, drop your ashes, boom, fix your lashes. My sister pulled up in the ass to see some spaz and wanna smack some. Yo, lecture blasted. $3 million on the table with some African bitch. Yo, check the label like the juice crew. Fruit punch gear on, with key on. Niggas three on me, two for you, one for me. I'm straight, I got the bitch with the wraith. Yeah, dice game strippers, the wallaby king dippers. Buckle up the rap game like parasuco zippers. The whippers, the long pro flippers, the smoke slippers. See the difference? Can kill you whenever. Lay in Memphis. Sitting in the darkness, everybody around me now is independent bosses. Get the wrong, send them in the cross from sending in his cautious to kill a man. Pretty women, coffins, killers, kilograms. Spilling coffee on chinchilla carpet, talking with his friends. All convictions and all committed sins. Part of our religion, all considered all forgiven, fam. We all repentant. When the heat is on, we don't fall under ceiling fans. Nah, we would rather fall when the ceiling stands. We would rather be where the builders talk and his children plan. With people who would rather feed to the dogs, a quarter key of raw.
Okay. Whew, shit. Okay, sorry y'all. I just woke up, man. Give me a break. All right. So that was Raekwon featuring Royce da 5'9" with "Nobody Move, Nobody Gets Hurt." And I'm moving all around. Nah, I was playing. But I gotta say, Raekwon killed the fuck out that beat. You know, the legendary Raekwon always killing shit. I need to get caught up on some of his music as well. But Royce, I gotta say, man, Royce actually killed that. You know, Royce always do something a little bit more better, but I gotta say, on this one, he killed it. On this one, he actually killed it. But the only thing, I gotta rate this one a 4 out of 4 out of 4, only because I usually Royce would have one of them longer verses, like just go and slaughter and shit like he usually do. But on this one, he did not do that like he normally do. You could tell. But at least most of his tracks, at least him and Recon actually took the time to murder this beat. And one thing I like about the beat is the horns. I don't care. I like the horns, like the trumpet or whatever you want to call it. I like that. And then the beat sound classy too. That's the number one thing I really like about the beat, because the beat sound classy. You know, I love classy beats like that. It gives hip hop that old school huzzah, that feel, that what you call it on the inside. It's like mojo. Not mojo jojo, but it's like mojo. Like yeah, I like this. I need this to be part of my mojo. But after that, you know, I got ready to four out of four, because it wasn't that long. It should have been a little bit more longer. But after that, peace, love, smoke weed every day, and stay tuned for the next episode. And let's see who do I got coming up next. And all hell, Shadow 420.